and still not a lot of people plant Pinot Noir, especially